हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू लर्निंगल जूनियर्स। आज का हमारा टॉपिक है शॉर्ट एसे ऑन भगत सिंह जी। तो वीडियो शुरू करने से पहले अगर आपने इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें। इनकलाब जिंदाबाद, अ पावरफुल स्लोगन कॉइंड बाय भगत सिंह। ही वॉज अ नेशनल सिंबल ऑफ पैट्रियोटिज्म एंड मेड सिग्निफिकेंट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू गेट फ्रीडम फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश रूल। भगत सिंह जी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 28 सितंबर 1907 इन पंजाब टू अ सिख फैमिली। हिज फादर नेम वॉज किशन सिंह एंड हिज मदर्स नेम वॉज विद्यावती। सम ऑफ हिज फैमिली मेम्बर्स वर एक्टिव पार्टिसिपेंट ऑफ द इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस मूवमेंट, वाइल अदर्स वर पार्ट ऑफ महाराजा रंजीत सिंह आर्मी। He wrote articles for the Kirti Kisan Party's magazine occasionally. He was a strong supporter of the Swadeshi movement. He wore only khadi. The Jallianwala Bagh massacre in Amritsar on 13th April 1919 had a profound effect on Bhagat Singh's thinking. He quit school at the age of 13 to join and devote his life to the independence movement. He founded the Nojawan Bharat Sabha in the year 1926. He was highly influenced by Lala Lajpat Rai and Kartar Singh, member of Gadar Party. When Lala Lajpat Rai died, after a few days of a lathi charge ordered by a British police, Bhagat Singh decided to avenge his death. He exploded bombs in the Central Legislative Assembly, Delhi, in 1929. He, along with his associates, was charged and found guilty of killing a British police officer. Bhagat Singh was hanged on 23rd March 1931 in Lahore along with his associates Rajguru and Sukhdev. He was hanged an hour before the official time when the death sentences was to be commuted and was secretly cremated on the bank of the river Satluj by jail authorities. Thanks for watching. For more essays, worksheets, crafts, school projects, and other videos, please subscribe the channel and stay connected with the channel.